Breaking news. Perry is not smart. The young actor he worked with in 1992 was not named Tony Cox. According to IMDb, his name is Michael Mundra. If Perry could lie about this, could he also be lying that he didn't mouth Randy in 1992? Stay tuned.